This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Buildings look like they're close. So damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Tess?
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they...
Sort of. Using sound.
Like that.
Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Yeah, I thought...
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Ships, yeah, with me.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Yes, well, don't.
It's nothing.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Then fucking nasty.
Let's get the hell out of here. Oh boy.
Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, let's go.
Shit! Go, go, go!
Over the scaffold. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked. Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Eddie.
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
okay. We got away from it.
Runners.
I will check it out. Stay with the girl.